fruit. No Johns, though.
No Johns. No just, Johns. You know, wish your L button worked.
R button.
R button.
I can L cancel. I can't R cancel. All I can do is L. I use R to dodge, but it didn't work, so. Alright, I'm really interested in watching this elf play.
Okay, 8 in Exile. There we go. I was looking for it on the bracket so I could mark it in a minute.
Well,
I was just trying to find where the match was on the bracket.
I know, but,
TO's a tad large.
I don't know, what's 8 doing? Like, I don't know. This is the oddest playstyle. Well, no, it makes sense.
Yeah.
What he's doing. But I'm not sure if I agree with it as far as, like, yeah, you can camp all day. I mean, homie looking like Tent Man.
Yeah.
He's setting up.
Homie's got his off ready. He's got everything waterproof. Yeah. He's got tarps.
Yeah.
Homie came prepared.
Yeah.
Homie's got a little Bunsen burner.
Yeah, he's finna make sausage on this Kirby. Like.
Homie's finna make s'mores on this Kirby, yeah. Like.
Kirby's a marshmallow.
Kirby is a marshmallow.
He's Pikmin, just the Hershey. And you know the blue Pikmin?
No, it's you got two Pikmin that are the graham crackers and a Hershey Pikmin.
And the red Pikmin's the fire.
Red Pikmin's the fire. Straight up roasting him. He's just like, don't even talk to me, boy. You look like a motherfucking hell.
Yeah. But that blue Pikmin right here. Oh no.
Blue Pikmin's best for grabs as far
I know,
as I'm aware. Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
I think he's waiting on it, and I think he's just kind of throwing it using his Pikmin. And he gets a raw down smash with the purple, and that takes it.
You know. And this elf is so defensive.
Yeah. I mean, it works, though.
Yeah, no, definitely. That's all that works is elf. You can't just run around and do stuff. You gotta time
this isn't PM where you have 9 billion Pikmin to work with. You got 3, so I think that changes the way you play a lot.
Yeah, there's definitely some, like, look, he's just spacing out, throwing his Pikmin.
Yeah.
You know, playing like a good elf player should, but I'm really curious as to how Kirby's gonna even think about coming back to this.
I feel like Kirby should just eat him and take Pikmin.
But that's what I'm saying.
Wait, what does Kirby's beat even when he eats
just
out?
Tosses it. They die.
He just tosses them?
Yeah, they die instantly. They come out the same order, but they toss him out, does damage, latch on, whatever, but they just die instantly.
All right. He's working with 2 perps and a blue. He's got
he's
as much smash potential as he wants and throws. Like,
yeah, he got throws on throws. That's a throw.
Like, I feel like yellow would also be good because yellow makes your aerials come out faster, yeah?
Yellow's not bad, but at this high percentage, you'll just want raw power.
Yeah.
Like, he just tossed that. And, you know, honestly, like, if I was this Kirby, I would be scared of that grab.
Yeah.
If that was a blue Pikmin, he would have been dead.
Yeah, if that was a blue Pikmin, he'd have been dead in the game.
I really hope that 8 actually knows that blue Pikmin kill on an up throw really early.
I feel like he's aware, but he's also trying to just play him. Like, he can't...
He's not being disrespectful about the play. He's just out trying to... You know, he's just trying to play.
Yeah.
Honestly, if I was like Kirby, I would have... Oh,
ooh,
he deserved
it. Yeah.
He deserved it. He tried to camp edge and...
Yeah. And you can't camp edge. You really can't. He took that raw back air and just, what are you going to do?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, look at this. See what happens on my birthday?
Damn, 90 million text messages.
I'm on 4%. I told my mom I couldn't text her all day.
You can probably ask around and someone's bound to have an iPod charger, man.
There it goes. My phone died. Yeah. Let me just text her. Because, 3, 2, 1, go! I told her I was in the bar.
Alright. Oh, he went to Tink against Alf. That's... I guess because he can use projectiles to really get rid of those Pikmin. Yup. And immediately, he does. Yep, Exile's having a much easier time with Tink because he can kind of get rid of Pikmin a lot faster than he could as...
Definitely. Because you got the range.
Yeah, as Kirby.
Yep.
Like, every time a Pikmin comes out, either gets knocked out by the projectile, or he just immediately can swat it off because he's Tink. I mean, he's still not doing okay. He's got 105, and it's been 45 seconds.
That.
But that's the way any matchup against Olimar goes if you can't properly keep the Pikmin out. Okay. He's putting in work. He's bringing it back slowly but surely.
Alright, what's this for and why can't I use it?
No idea what it is. Ask John.
Can I use it?
Ask John.
There's a search protector right here. I don't know why we're not using that. Can you have my backpack?
Huh?
Can you have my backpack?
Yeah. Alright, I'm just trying to scoot all these wires out of the way so I don't knock anything out.
Yeah. So there's, you know, Tink definitely, I think he can definitely hold it down much better than...
There it goes.
You know, he can keep it even.
Yeah. Which we've been seeing this entire round, where he's just constantly...
Alright, so...
Oh, people are still playing? I thought, I thought everything was being done on this end, so
hey,
I wasn't...
Mike, can you put that back?
Yeah, I got you, fam.
So I forgot I left my phone charger in the car.
Oh, that sucks, bro.
I got my homie's phone, so until that dies, I'm gonna text on that. It's got 36%, I'm good. But, back to this game. Sorry.
Sorry, fam.
Yeah. But, you know, I think... Why did he wait?
The lead.
Excuse me. Why did he wait to play Tink?
I don't think he realized. I think he thought he could take it with Kirby. I'm willing to bet beyond a shadow of a doubt. He said, fuck a bad matchup. I'm going to try Kirby. I'm going to stick to my main first. I'm going to stick to my guns.
Maybe. Rather than the counter pick. But Olimar does so good on Battlefield. I'm not sure why he picked this. Because he can get leverage to throw those Pikmin. But that bomb just clears out everything.
Yeah. I think it's a thing where he needs those platforms just as much as Olimar does.
Oh, yeah. I think so. You're right.
And, like, he's willing to sacrifice that because the last thing he wants is a flat stage where you can throw Pikmin uninterrupted.
Definitely. I think my homeboy Alex left. Dude, Toph is sleeping. He's literally laying in his room.
Eh, can't blame him. Toph. Ooh. That raw up smash.
All right, so let's see the fair. Let's see a fair.
Take this man to the fair.
I want to see Link put Alf in the zone, auto zone.
Oh.
The back air with rage. All right,
play some ring toss and take this man to the fair.
Yeah. Like.
Just get a big old teddy bear.
Oh, he missed the. Oh.
And give it to your girl.
Pikmin. He blocked the yellow Pikmin with the boomerang.
That's what he's been doing this entire game. That's part of why this match has been relatively even, because most of these Pikmin are getting stuffed by projectiles. Like, a few get through, which is why he's got any percent at all, but...
And I think Alf knew that. I think 8 knew that coming in here.
Yeah.
And maybe he only mains Alf?
Yeah.
But honestly, if I Oh.
Ooh, ooh, almost.
This is getting way too close to me.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
8's gonna...
Such an even level of skill, too.
8's really going to have to do something if he wants to close this out. Because if
he
takes the game...
He can't stop these purple Pikmin.
Because the last thing he wants is for Exile to...
There is
sort of momentum, and that's the game.
That's a good...
Now Exile's got some winning momentum on his side. He knows he's found something that's worked, and now it's up to 8 to counter.
Yeah.
But this is exactly where Exile wants to be mentally
now,
going into Game 3.
Yeah. But now, looking at it, you have to think, 8's got the counter pick.
8 does have the counter pick.
And with Toon Link, you can pick some nasty counter pick. Lilat.
Yeah.
Lilat destroys Toon Links. I don't know why, but it just does.
It's because the up B you can't use as effectively, and you can't use Zera to recover as much anymore.
Yeah, I mean, there's some pros and cons to Lilat Cruise that only Toon Link suffers from instead of Alf. Because Alf, he can just up B all day. He can go around the stage, up and down, you know.
Yeah.
And, if I could bet money, I would put on Lilat.
Or Duck Hunt? Oh, I guess it's to hide the Pikmin.
Yeah. That's dirt. That's dirty.
I don't blame him.
I mean, it'll work. But... I think Toon Link's in the same boat, though.
Yeah.
Toon Link, honestly, could have changed his name to Blank and then just hit the bush.
Yeah. Like, I'm genuine... I don't think he knew until they went to the level select, though.
Yeah.
Let's be real.
That's true. I was not expecting Duck Hunt to be a counter pick.
Because like, it kind of depends on the player, how you pick the stage. Because some players want the stage picked immediately before you go in.
Yeah.
Some players are like, let's pick characters first.
Uh-huh.
And this dog is clearly interrupting, like,
well, that's
Exile
counter.
Quite a bit. That's part of why he countered. Yeah. The dog keeps rising up, and you see it. Like, the dog will rise up, and Exile will end up being on top of it.
But yeah, I mean, that's what's going down. If that's how it has to happen, then that's how it has to happen.
Yeah, and Exile's putting in work. He's doing everything he needs to do right now.
Yeah. I really don't think Exile's doing anything wrong.
Like, it's dead even because they both... Because 8 has lost his great advantage, which is being able to rack up the damage with these Pikmin. And then go in when he needs to, because now these projectiles are walling most of his Pikmin out. And he's only gaining damage really slowly in comparison to the prior game. And all the other games we've seen of him on stream. Okay.
Let's see.
And that boomerang is putting in such work because it comes back.
Definitely.
Like, I feel like that's one of those weird underrated things about Tink over regular Link, is that since his boomerang is a hitbox in and out instead of just a win box.
That's
true. And he caught that raw down smash.
The DI is strong, and he's living. He's still living, but he's kind of getting close. Alright,
there we go. That's
a
dead.
Oh,
Alpha isn't dead yet.
Good bomb tech, though.
Yeah. Good use of the bomb as an edge guard. Yeah. As an edge guarding, anti edge guarding tool. That's what I wanted. Not quite enough. He's going to throw the bomb up. See if he can catch him. Put out some projectiles.
He's trying to get in the zone. Yeah. He's trying to put Alpha in the zone. But, you know.
Oh.
Alpha already got his car fixed. He got his insurance covered it. So I don't know why he's trying to tank time to take him to AutoZone.
You know.
Oh, my God. What the heck?
Alright. This is some Olympic DI right here. Like,
I know.
That's it.
Okay. Well, I would have been mad if that wasn't it, to be honest.
I wouldn't have been mad because I'd have to respect DI that good.
Yeah.
But, I mean, that'd be ridiculous.
I mean, some people stay living, though.
Yeah.
Some people just want to live that bad.
Yeah.
Honestly, if I was Exile, I wouldn't want to live that bad. I would want to live to 300%, especially against himself.
Yeah.
Like, good.
And
okay.
It's even.
That was a good read.
Yeah, that's a good read. He's reset neutral.
Yep.
And the Duck Hunt, once again, messes up his projectile game. This counter pick is kind of working for Alf, but it's giving Eight the exact same problems it's giving Exile.
I think it's about the same. I would put it as, but, take an Alvin Pikmin. Take an Alvin Pikmin. Mass genocide on the Pikmin. Oh, no.
Yep.
And then, you know, Tink's just playing smart.
Yep.
You know, he's... taking what he needs.
Exile is abusing these Pikmin. Like, we need to start a PSA, because for 20XX dollars a day, you too can save a Pikmin
You're
in
right.
need.
You're
like,
right.
for real. Oh!
Yo, a Pikmin $380 for a reason. They had to kill so many Pikmin to make that game. That's what it is.
And Exile is managing to hold a lead against 8 in this final game.
I mean, not for long. I mean, one good hit from from 8, and that'll be it.
Yeah.
Just one good hit. That's a sneeze. You know, especially with the purple Pikmin. Like, some purple mucus, that'll be over.
Yeah.
But,
Ooh! And he takes
it. That was impressive.
Exile
was
brings
well
it back from the brink.
That was very well executed. Homeboy going to
that
the
was a point. Wonderful counter pick. He started playing so smart, and he just took exactly what he needed and got it done.
I really like Exile. I don't know who that is.
And now 8 is out of the tournament.
Really?
Yep, this is in losers.
Oh, wow.
And now...
Shout out to 8, though. He did really good. For an Alf main?
Yeah.
Ridiculous.